Hello and welcome back to another episode of Jeremy Tries to Play a Song That He's Never Played Before. Whoa! Now I know you're thinking to yourself, hey, didn't the last video you did doing this get like 7 views? Yeah, but guess what? It also got like 2 nice comments, and that's pretty much all it takes to make me do something again. I'm very easy like that. But really, I had fun, and I think the 7 people who watched it had fun, so we're just gonna keep doing it. Because, you know what? Why are we here if not to have fun, right? Right. If you weren't one of the 7 people who watched last video, the rule is I just try to play a song that I've never played before. I sight read from Drumeo, and I mess up, and I try to do it less and less every time I hit a drum. Every time I hit a drum, I want it to be more the right drum than the last time that I hit that drum. I know what you're thinking to yourself. You're thinking, wait, is Jer wearing pajamas? Yes. Yes, I am. The thing is, I had a very productive day, and I wore pajamas the whole day, and I don't think those two things ever have to be mutually exclusive. Productivity and pajama. Pajama-ductivity, okay? I'm just saying that don't judge a person by their pajama wearing. That's all I'm saying. It was a good day. I got a lot done. Now I'm going to try this. Okay, so what are we playing today? We're going to do another drumless track from Drumeo because I think that's a cool thing. Sometimes it helps and sometimes it doesn't. We'll see. We'll keep doing drumless tracks until I record one of these and mess up so monumentally that I don't want to do it again. But there are some cool new songs. Oh, I like this. Let me see. This does have a drumless one. Middle School Jeremy really is going to be happy to play this song. I've never tried to play it, which is interesting, but I do know it enough that hopefully this won't be terrible for you. Let's find out. I'm not even going to say what it is, because if you know it, you'll know it pretty much immediately. And if you don't, you won't. Also, I probably named this YouTube video after this song. So, you know, this might be, as Joey would say, a moo point. So here we go. I missed it immediately, right off the bat. Didn't even get close to... There we go. Got that one, though. That was late. Yeah. Over that verse that's not the drums. Oh no!
away.
A lot of people think he screams the F word here, but he doesn't.
It's falling away from me.
But I feel like they had to mute it on a lot of radio stations. I think he says the word fall, or he just goes, meow. Too excited, my bad. I finally hit that without hitting the extra hi-hat. Oh no! I missed the thing because I was talking! Classic! Nope. A lot of noise at the end. Wow. Okay. You know what? That is deceptively hard to follow along without the other drums in there. But that's why we do this. Drumless tracks. Some of it was pretty good. I did pretty good on some of the weird parts. The cool little verse beat. I never realized. It's very unique for a song to not have some sort of timekeeping mechanism on a hi-hat or a cymbal or something and just have it be like, like, that's kind of cool. That's a cool part. I dig that. And then I kept on... What did I keep on missing? I kept on screwing up. I hit too many open hi-hats. Where is it? Where is it? Show it to me. Oh, where it's like... It's just an interesting choice to not go straight to the hi-hat there. It's cool, though. And then I did not even get remotely close to hitting this riff. Yeah, something like that. Cool, though. That was Falling Away From Me by Korn. Made little middle school Jeremy very happy. And it was pretty okay. Not bad. Was it better than the last one? I don't know. You tell me, 7 viewers. Thanks for hanging out with me in my pajamas. Pretty soon I'm going to do a couple videos on how I actually play some of the drum parts on the Moonlight Social songs, like All My Friends and stuff. You know, things that I wrote and play and actually know. And hopefully that'll be fun as well. But until then, be good to yourself, babies, and we'll see you next time.